Hey. Hey. Hey.
You can just get people a little nice live video.
Nah.
They could do a drive-thru. Oh,
nope.
He said nope.
Nope.
They got to stay in line too, babe.
Yep.
And pay their monies.
They're going to have to click that like button.
Okay. Come out.
They're going to have to click that like button real quick. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
It's your symphony, babe.
It is.
There they go.
They still have my back.
You know what I'm saying? Got your symphony. Seats, you know. This is dope, bro.
Hey,
go ahead. Got you good seats, baby. Got you good seats. You know what I'm talking about? This is dope, yo. Hey, shout out to them for this, man. This is what's up. Look at this, man. That's the whole stage, though. And every mother's child. What up, Santa? Sorry, bro. I gotta pay attention a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Many times,
going, Santa?
Many ways, Mary.
Oh, he went to go get his cookies.
He went to go get some cookies. Yeah, that's what's up. Yeah, they get some little bit cookies. Okay, Santa, we see you.
Right. Hanging out that car. Oh my gosh.
Many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
I'm Greg Carpenter from today's 101.9's morning show, and we hope you're enjoying the 27-year tradition of the Symphony of Lights in Columbia. Happy holidays from all of us at today's 101.9.
Look at this, man. This is dope.
Hey.
Hey.
Oh my God.
Hey. Hey. Go ahead. Hey. Hey. Hey.
He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows you through the night. Good, so be good. For goodness sake. Oh, you better watch out.
cry. Gotta not hold on, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Hello, this is Calvin Ball, your Howard County Executive, welcoming you to another year of Symphony of Lights. Of our county, there's something for every member of your family to enjoy.
You got it, man.
Mm-hmm. Howard County is such a great place to live for your safety and the wellness of our community.
Happy holidays, and welcome to the Symphony of Lights at Merriweather Post Pavilion. We thank you. Care of your surroundings when driving and stay on the path at all times. To experience the best views while driving through the Symphony of Lights, turn off your vehicle's headlights, but leave your parking or low lights on.
Right.
Stay in your vehicle at all times and do not stop unless there's
person in front.
This year we have three fun household.
Oh, that was cute.
Mm-hmm. Right, they brought us through though. Hold on.
Where are we?